The telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Smell a telepathopus brain? Smells like cotton candy. Weird, huh?
Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
realized. If I'm a scientist and I spend all my time studying brains, I should introduce myself at parties as a brain scientist. That sounds much more impressive than a assistant Blarg outpost consultant.
Where's that last pad?
Thank you.
Oh boy, out of ammo. Some nanotech.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Why do you hide, stinky aliens? Mr. Zircon only wishes for to kill you. Hello, stinky aliens. You look like you could do with a good killing.
Nice.
Sweet, sweet brains. Come to Papa.
Only to kill.
The Telepathopus Orb is as good as mine.
Here's your info bot.
Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada yada yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
We'll be right back.
you live in Iridium. Sigh, Mr. Zircon's only to live. Greetings, soon to be dead, alien. Mr. Zircon cannot wait to kill you.
Mechanical failure imminent.
Thank you.